The thyroid is abnormal and contains numerous moderately hypoechogenic and hypoechogenic nodules. None of the lesions in the right thyroid share significant oncological risk. The ultrasound pattern of the left lobe is similar. Nevertheless, the largest nodule presents intranodular or hyperechogenic figures and irregular margins, therefore cytology is required. During the US-guided FNAC, the tip of the needle can be easily identified.